make sure you know who your real friends are. Real friends, I'm almost done. Real friends, I love this. Real friends are those who will walk with you in your darkness, bringing their own light.
Alright. Show right there, though.
Real friends, they ain't trying to judge you because you in the dark. Real friends ain't looking down on you because you in the dark. But real friends say, I know it's dark right now. I'm going to bring my light. When you need my light is available. But if you don't need it right now, just go ahead. I'm going to walk side by side with you. My light is over here if you need it. But don't expect me to judge you because you're in a dark place right now. God, deliver me from judgmental people who act like they've always had it together. I love the text. The text says, Naomi told Orpah and Ruth, go on back. And she says it with bitterness. Go on back to Moab. Go back to your people. I ain't your mama. That's the Haynes remix. And Orpah says, all right, I'm gone. Ruth says, I ain't going nowhere. Matter of fact, I love verse 16. It says, but Ruth.
What but mean? Okay. Conjunction, what's the function?
Yo, I've been here 36 years. Y'all know what I'm about to say.
Conjunction, what's the function?
Verse 16, but Ruth. Okay, let's do verse 15 so you can get it. Look, Naomi said to her, your sister-in-law has gone back to her people and to her gods. You should do the same.
But
it's a conjunction.
It's a conjunction. I'm playing with you, though. That's what's up, though. You know what I'm saying? I've been attending.